This is a kettlebell squat press. So we're going to be grabbing one single kettlebell by the top handle here. Feet are going to be at hip width apart, feet facing forward, not turned out. And we're going to drive our knees out as we squat down to create some torque in our hips. And when we drive that bell up, we're going to drive it all the way up above the head using our shoulders. We're going to show you the same motion from the side as well so you can see. So resetting, our feet are going to be at hip width apart. We're going to hold the bell right in front of the chest, drive those knees out, feet through the ground, glutes, abs, and then a big shoulder press. And notice that bell goes straight up above the head. Breathe in as you go down and then exhale and explode up, driving those feet through the ground, big squeeze in the glutes and abs at the top.